Yo, what is up, guys? So today I'm gonna do fidget spinner review again. And I went to the car boot sale today, got a shark tooth. See, look, a shark tooth. It actually cut my finger a little bit. Wait, where? It's like right there. Yeah, you cut my finger. And also, these are all of my fidget spinners. Well, I got one today. You've already seen this one and this one. But you haven't seen this one, have you? I haven't took it out yet. See how it spins. Okay. It's actually quite good. It's good. Oh, it can spin on my park carpet. That's cool. Let's do a contest. Oh my god. Okay, I need to find something flat. My computer is always helpful. Will it do it? Oh yes. Ooh. Okay, let's try this one as well. This might be a bit noisy if you have headphones on. Look. It's my last name. Blue one, red one, rainbow. Red one's already stopped. I like the case. See? Has foam. And also, I'm also on my Xbox. Okay, I'm just doing a video. And Leo's online, okay? Yeah, I've got a new fidget spinner, don't I, Leo? I'm just doing a video about it, okay? Now I have to take off my headset, okay? So I'll be right back. Ooh. By far, that one's winning. This one stopped. Now, this one's actually quite good. See? It's got like little holes in it. I like this one because the color, like the bearings, I like these and like these holes. But then look at this. That's tight and that's not. This one's fine. Put the foam back in, put this one right there. So it's like that. Then you put the foam over it. subscribe to me, like the video. Subscribe, like the video, click the bell, turn the notifications on, subscribe to Alex Fiesta and the Skeleton Killer 32456. Okay? That's all today on my channel. Have a good Sunday.